shall remove. Now hear it. Catch it. When God said something, he can't take it back. You can't take it back, Lord. I got your number here. You said you'd bless me going in and bless me coming out. You said everything I put my hands on, you would bless it. Come on, shout amen, somebody. God said I'll make you the head and not the tail. Everything you set your hands to, I will bless it if you will walk in my way. But God is looking for a people who will learn how to take him at his word. I don't have to feel something to believe it. I don't have to look at something to believe it. All I got to do is see the word. And if God said it, let every man, let every devil be a liar. But let God be true. He cannot take his word back. Turn around in your seat, look at somebody and say, do you know the devil's a liar? Power! And say, Lord, I believe it.
Power! Hear me.
Power! And he'll make a way where there is no way.
Hey,
God.
Why?
So he can't escape. There ain't no way out. He's going to die personally to bring deliverance if there's no other way. Because God is still in the healing business. Shout, power! Power!
That's what he was doing.
Power! Put your shoes on. You going somewhere. Can you shout amen, somebody? Come on, shout amen, somebody. Can you shout amen, somebody? Come on, shout amen, somebody. Put your shoes on your feet. Gird your clothes around you and follow me. Are you listening to me? I tell you, this is the most beautiful thing. God has a way. And when his face hits the cold air, oh, hallelujah.
Power!
The Lord.